No, you must let us pass Tirad Pass. You're number 321. Maybe an exceptional strength in your position, but we have the numbers beyond that.
It seems you're telling me, General, this whole battle is useless. No matter how small we are, no matter how strong you are, even though you may be unbeatable, we will still try, and we will gain time, enough time for them to escape.
Oh yes, you are a soldier. One answerable argument. You are a soldier. You must do what you are told. You are a soldier. Your life is forfeit. You are a soldier. You must die. It is your duty to die. Your one and only aim in life is death. Never mind any. Ask no questions. Don't think. Obey. We put off reason when we put on the uniform. We are soldiers now. We are not men. We are bloody heroes. That's it, General, isn't it?
We bury him here with military honors. Put a cross over his grave with the inscription, General Gregorio del Pilar, killed in the Battle of Tirad Pass during the December of the 2nd, 1899. An officer, a gentleman.